Welcome students, today we are going to learn Madrasa's chapter subtopic is method of inversion. Method of inversion is one of the method to solve the simultaneous equations given by a1x plus b1y plus c1z equal to d1, a2x plus b2y plus c2z equal to d2, a3x plus b3y plus c3z equal to d3. First we write this equation in matrix form as ax equal to b, ax equal to b, where a is matrix of coefficients a1, b1, c1, a2, b2, c2, a3, b3, c3. X equal to matrix of variables x, y, z, it is a column matrix. B is equal to also column matrix, matrix of constants D1, D2, D3. If this system has a solution, then matrix A is non-singular, that is determinant of A not equal to 0, therefore A inverse exists. So multiplying this equation AX equal to B by the A inverse, pre-multiplying this equation by A inverse, we get A inverse into AX equal to A inverse B. Therefore, A inverse A into X equal to A inverse B by associative law of matrices. Now A inverse into A is equal to identity matrix I into X is equal to A inverse B. Therefore, X is equal to A inverse B. We can find A inverse by any one of the method, by using elementary transformation or by adjoint method, then multiply by matrix B, that is matrix of constant, we get value of X, that is matrix of variables X, Y, Z, and by equality of matrices we get the values of X, Y and Z. This is the method of inversion. Now we saw the one example. Solve the following system of equation by the method of inversion. X plus y plus z equal to minus 1, x minus y plus z equal to 2, x plus y minus z equal to 3. We write this equation in matrix form AX equal to B as 1, 1, 1, 1, minus 1, 1, 1, 1, minus 1, x, y, z is equal to minus 1, 2, 3, where A is matrix of coefficients 1, 1, 1, 1 minus 1, 1, 1, 1 minus 1. First we will find the inverse of A inverse. Now determinant of A is equal to determinant 1, 1, 1, 1 minus 1, 1, 1, 1 minus 1 is equal to 1, minus 1 into minus 1 plus 1, 1 into 1 minus 1. Minus 1, minus 1, minus 1, plus 1, 1 plus 1 is equal to 0, plus 2, plus 2 is equal to 4, is not equal to 0. Therefore, determinant of A not equal to 0, therefore A is non-singular, therefore A inverse exists, and we can write A into A inverse equal to I. We can write A into A inverse equal to I. We'll find the A inverse of matrix A by using the row transformation method. Write the A 1 1 1 1 minus 1 1 1 1 minus 1 into A inverse equal to I 1 0 0 0 1 0 0 0 1. First column is 1 1 1. We have to reduce as 1 0 0. So this can be done by R2 changes to R2 minus R1 and R3 changes to R3 minus R1. Therefore the matrix changes to 1 1 1. 1 minus 1 0. Minus 1 minus 1 minus 2 1 minus 1 0 1 minus 1 0 1 minus 1 0 minus 1 minus 1 minus 2 into A inverse is equal to first row as it is 1 0 0 second row 0 minus 1 minus 1 1 minus 0 1 0 0 minus 1 minus 1 0 minus 0 0 1 minus 0 1. Now here is minus 2, here is also minus 2. We must get here 1 and 1. So by multiplying by minus 1 half by R2 changes to minus 1 half R2. R3 changes to minus 1 half R3. Therefore 1 1 1 0 1 0 0 0 1 multiplying by minus 1 half A inverse is equal to first row as it is 1 0 0 minus 1 half multiplying by minus 1 half 1 half minus 1 half 0 1 half 0 minus 1 half. Now we have to make this one as 0. This can be done by R1 minus R2 by R1 changes to R1 minus R2. Therefore 1 minus 0 1 1 minus 1 0 1 minus 0 0 1 minus 0 1 0 1 0 0 0 1 into A inverse. Same transformations are performed on matrix which is on RHS side, that is R1 minus R2. 1 minus 1 half 1 half 0 minus minus 1 half plus 1 half 0 minus 0 0 1 half minus 1 half 0 1 half 0 minus 1 half. Now we have to make this one as 0 by using R3 R, R1 minus R3 by R1 changes to R1 minus R3. Therefore 1 minus 0 1 0 minus 0 0 1 minus 1 0 0 1 0 0 0 1 into A inverse is equal to 1 half minus 1 half 0 1 half minus 0 1 half 0 minus minus 1 half 1 half 1 half minus 1 half 0 1 half 0 minus 1 by 2. Now this is I3, identity matrix of order 3 by 3. I into A inverse is equal to A inverse is equal to this matrix 0, 1 half, 1 half, वन हाफ माइनस वन हाफ जीरो, वन हाफ जीरो माइनस वन हाफ. नाउ वी हैव बाय मेथड ऑफ इन्वर्जन एक्स इज इक्वल टू ए इनवर्स बी. Put the value of A and B, A inverse and B. A inverse is matrix 0, 1 half, 1 half, 1 half, minus 1 half, 0, 1 half, 0, minus 1 half. B is minus 1, 2, 3. Now we will take the multiplication on the RHS side. It is matrix 3 by 3, it is matrix 3 by 1. So multiplication is 3 by 1. 0 into minus 1, 0. 1 up into 2, plus 1. 1 up into 3, plus 3 by 2. 1 up into minus 1, minus 1 up, minus 1 up. Into 2, minus 1 up into 2, minus 1, 0 into 3, plus 0, 1 up into minus 1 up, 0 into 2, plus 0, minus 1 up into 3, minus 3 by 2, x is equal to matrix, x, y, z, equal to, we get matrix, 1 plus 3 by 2, 5 by 2, minus 1 up minus 1, minus 3 by 2, minus 1 up minus 3 by 2, minus 4 by 2 is equal to minus 2. By equality of matrices we get x equal to 5 by 2, y equal to minus 3 by 2, z equal to minus 2. By this way we solve the system of linear equation by using the method of inversion. If you like the video, then please like, share and subscribe my channel. Okay.